When I made a video of this a while back, it wasn't working too well, mainly because I think the burner was getting starved of air, kept on going out. So I've slightly modified the firebox here, got some extra air holes, and I'm hoping with a bit of luck it'll work a bit better now. Burner seems to be working a bit better now. In fact, I might even have overdone it a bit. But anyway.